Clara, whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación.
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrion lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way.
Ready to do some real work? Life's getting cheap out there.
¿Qué tal, guerrilla?
I got some customers who are dying to get out of paradise. You're going to help them do that.
I've left you a truck. Use it to drive my customers to the docks, where our ship will be waiting. The docks are guarded, so you're going to work a little harder to get past them without a fight.
That's where Rafael Merrero comes in. He's a forger and a very important client of mine. His papers will get you through. Do this for me, and Paolo's debt is wiped clean. Everyone wins. When the boat leaves, the boat leaves.
Here, guerrillero.
Paolo, you spoke to our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him. You walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Danny! Danny, Danny, Danny!
What do you want, Picho?
Nothing. No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye!
That's got to be Rafael. Binga. Military's got them. Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me, I find trouble?
Speculation is a waste of time. And time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas, and fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
Help me!
What did I do? Please, are you...
Gracias. Vamos.
Dovete farle, Scocano! Huh? I know you're there!
Take care of those soldados. Then we can talk. Oye, over here.
This is no way to treat an artista.
Pepe said someone was coming. You, come here.
Gracias. Did Pepe send you?
Sí. Are you Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Si. Okay. Let's go.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Easy.
Yeah.
Everyone good back there? I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Time to damage the goods.
Goods? I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
Música sin pausas. Radio Verda.
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do you even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How do you think El Presidente found the Marias in face?
Okay, go through.
Then they better be here.
Beautiful work, Rojas.
I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stuff.
Que coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
The fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Thank you.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack?
We got a lot to do in here.
Yo, it's my favorite guy. So you know, I'm a badass radio DJ. Okay, that's a lie. But you inspired me, Danny, with your guerrilla-ness. I dream of my sexy voice, Maximus Matanza's music, and Libertad's message all over the airwaves. I call it Radio Libertad. I dream of you spraying a logo all over Maria Marquesa's shitty propaganda. Here's spray paint and some bombs I made to make handing out flyers go way faster, okay? Counter propaganda right into the machine. I got chills. You feel it down there? No? Hey. Yes! Oh, I can't wait to tell you and Paolo see this shit.
This I like.
Hey.
Checkpoint for Libertà. God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking work!
Rachel's firebombs. Landing is closer to the public area. What could go wrong? Better get back to my graffiti. Throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here. Bombs away. Oh, shit!
Here I come!
I think I might have a career here.
Much better.
Bicho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Cojone.
Love you.
Work.
fuerzas intentan debilitar a nuestro país con sus ideas de negocio.
I better get back to my graffiti. Keeping those wrists loose. Okay, I'm good. One more. Check that one out. Bicho, I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on the way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for her banner instead.
Oh, I am, am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm in. Bicho, I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of the shit that makes you a fucking badass. Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Correle!
Brian, stop me now! Here I go!
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarens. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaren Cultural Center. Immediately. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against. We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
You're on the air?
No, but we are so close I can taste it. Come to my ranch.
Why?
Because I'm there. Isn't that reason enough?
Easy now. Easy. Clara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news. Okay, I'm coming, Clara.
Hola.
El Tigre?
That's me. Who was that kid Clara mentioned? Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. Don't worry. I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Era Castillo's name, the real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
But, carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You
was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
El Tigre. I'm at one of the checkpoints at the border of El Este and Valle de Oro.
Heads up, Daddy. You're getting...
Anything special about this checkpoint?
A checkpoint is a checkpoint. You want to take out some soldados? I'm sure there's plenty there.
Somebody, please!
Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Flamethrower.
Never gonna stop.
Libertad! If you want to find a legend, head up. You'll find them in the mountains.
Hola, Grilla.
Hola.
Hiciste algo bueno. Gracias.
De nada.
Thank you.
Tigre. I'm at the crab room. Very...
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Si.
Take the footpath up the mountain, very easy. Guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. No? Winga.
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful. Seeing the wall of 67 gave me chills.
My grandmother told me if you continue past the... Hey, watch it! My grandmother told me if you continue past the waterfall...
Hola.
Oye. Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrillas' best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Binga. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs. really disappear up here. We'll make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time?
Up below.
Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the Soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Ah, Lobo. A revolutionary, a warrior, and a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I'd bring two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
Father's back in the hospital.
Hola.
Y vuelta.
Yeah!
Oh, el tigre!
Hola, Danny!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do?
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby Tigre. Come on, meet the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Danny Rojas from Libertad.
The new Feast of the Revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on her side. Heroes to believe it.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry, one revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled. My baby tigre.
Clara, I've met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I don't know. I just hope they still want to be heroes.
All of a sudden, there's people in Concepcion that have been fighting.